And now, it's fucking adverts. There's just no escape.